don't know. It's something never would have been possible if we never would have came here, you know, if we hadn't been referred to this hospital.
There are 13 kid captains for the Hawkeyes this year, all survivors in their own way. They were surprised with jerseys and a tour of the Hawkeyes locker room and stadium. And for the Weckel family from Bettendorf, seeing their 11-year-old Adam having a ball was a long day coming.
Adam was diagnosed with Ewing sarcoma cancer at about 10 months old back in 2001. And we were sent out to Iowa City Hospitals for treatment right away. And about a year later, we were cancer-free after chemotherapy, and he did have to lose his left forearm to amputation. But ever since, just been a fantastic success story, and he's a fantastic kid.
It was really fun. Just like we had that experience that nobody else gets to do if you're a fan. So I had a great time today.
We weren't expecting Adam to receive his jersey in the locker room, so the way they did it was just amazing. He walked in and his jersey was actually hanging in the locker. It was really cool.
Eric Tilburg of Rock Island says it's a blessing to share this day with his son Emery.
Celebrating his life, celebrating the lives of all these kids is just amazing. It's overwhelming. My wife and I are kind of on the verge of tears throughout this whole thing. We were just referred to from Genesis to come up here when my wife was pregnant, and they took care of him. And I truly believe if we hadn't been here, he wouldn't be here, and neither would my wife. So right now, he can't sit still long enough to appreciate it, so we're taking lots of pictures, and hopefully in years to come, he'll be able to show off to all his friends with the cheerleaders and the locker rooms, and it'll be something in the future he'll definitely appreciate.